Hi, olive oil lovers. Today we're going to try something different. An arbequina, but different from Vinaixa, a very small village in Lleida.
So remember, the first step is smell. Very different, as I told you before. This is not like a typical arbequina. This is something a little bit more ripe and like kind of a sweet smell, not green, okay? And the second step, mouth. Very sweet, very sweet. Unusual sweet, but very nice. Very well balanced, very nice.